from, kindly just reach to the chat box and write wherever you are joining us from. I want to see if you can hear me. Just go to the chat box and indicate where you are joining us from. Just indicate where you are joining us from. If you can hear me, just indicate. From Temagana, Stephen. Norway, iPhone, Norway. Carlos from Tessano, Carlos J. Hey, wow, let me hear you. Let me just see. Yes, so UK, Alfred Bukhari, Moses from Cyprus. Yes, so Samuel Mensah from Ghana, Takrade Agbenyon, Osla Cornelius from Ghana. Great. So this is a VIP event that you have come to this afternoon. Yes, a lot more. So I can see you now, hear me. You're from Ghana, K from East Lagos, Bachona, Gloria. Yes, that's good. So that is okay. Yeah, so this is a VIP event that you were invited to by a friend, a brother, or a family member. So this afternoon we are here to present to you an amazing opportunity, a wonderful one, of course, that can change your life and change the story totally for you. And so just be open-minded and listen to the presenter. And I believe that by the time he is done, you are going to take something home. So this is the man we call the data collector, now collecting dollars. He delivers with the speed of light. He's so passionate about this opportunity. He does it as if his life depends on it. He's a lecturer and he's also a private consultant. He has a think tank called the Knowledge Web Center. This man is a PhD, and I have the honor and privilege to invite him to do the presentation in the person of Dr. David King Boyson. Dr. Boyson, if you're on the line, please take it over.
Thank you so much, Reverend. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
I'm pleased to have Reverend Minister host me for such an exclusive event. So thank you so much, and good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you are connecting from. So I'm David King Boyson. I'm a lecturer and a private consultant, just as Reverend said. So I'm asking you a simple question: that what are you doing to build financial certainty in these uncertain times? We are all aware of the challenges that we are facing now. We are in unconventional times, and we are asking this question so that we probably might find a solution to it. So I'm going to present something to you, something that I found very mind-blowing, and I've been in it for the past 3 months. Just last 3 days, I celebrated my third month in this concept, and I want to share the same thing with you. The outline of my presentation will take this form. I will establish the right industry, the right time, the right company and product, right compensation plan, and the right support tools and system. And if there are any Q&A questions, frequently asked questions, we will try to address them. So the right industry. Now you'll be wondering why I want to talk about the travel industry. Yes, I'm talking about the travel industry because the travel industry has a net worth of 8.1 trillion. If you combine computers, automobiles and wellness, add Hollywood, even add the gas and the oil and gas industry, it doesn't measure up to even 50% of the travel industry. And that makes the travel industry a strategic industry to look out for. Yes, we are in COVID-19 period. Yes, I know. But see, COVID will leave us. It will go. If you have studied the history of pandemic over the past 100 years, anytime there is pandemic, one of the industry that bounces back strongly is the travel industry. And that's why I'm excited to talk to you about the travel industry. Now, some borders have been opened. We just heard recently that Kenya Airways have started flying, Lufthansa have started, you have Emirates have also started flying to some restricted areas, it means that over time the travel industry is going to bounce. And that's why we are talking to you about the travel industry. If there's any industry to pitch your business into, then that should be the travel industry. And that's what I'm speaking to you about today. So what about the right time? I'm going to put a short video to establish the premise that this is the right time to take advantage of the concept I'm presenting to you today. So just a few minutes, let's listen to this short video.
Right now, we're experiencing an unprecedented time in history. As the coronavirus impacts the world, millions of people are losing their income. Well, maybe there's a blessing in disguise. This may be the perfect time for you to learn how to make money right from your phone. But with so many options to choose from, where do you start? Would you want to risk spending hundreds or even thousands of dollars with a company that's getting decimated in the financial markets? Of course not. Or what about risk shipping delays or non-delivery of products, especially if the company relies on international manufacturing? No way. As crazy as it may sound, we're going to talk to you about the travel industry. In case you didn't know it, right now is actually the best time for people to book their future travel, as suppliers are offering their lowest prices in decades. Now, yes, of course, there's some short-term restrictions, but let's be real. Things will get back to normal. And after being quarantined, people will need a vacation more than ever. So with the inevitable surge in demand, right now is an incredible time to position yourself to make money in the travel industry. We offer our customers a bulk buying, low-cost travel subscription that guarantees the lowest price at more than 500,000 properties, ranging from budget accommodations all the way up to the most luxurious hotels in the world. There's no catch, no long-term contracts or usage limits, and at only $25 a month, it's like the Netflix of travel. So right now, while everyone's at home, we can show you step-by-step our simple online system using your phone and social media to enroll new subscribers all around the world. We can help you make money today and at the same time secure your financial future with a long-term residual income. So take this video as a little sign, a hint, a friendly nudge. If any of this intrigues you, get back to your friend, family member, or contact that showed you this video and schedule a private chat to see if this may be a good option for you during these unique times.
So I'm gonna be that friend who is gonna show this to you in this unique times. So remember, I'm picking one of the statements, the guy who was just talking said, one of the statements said, this is the perfect time to make money from your phone through the travel industry. So I'm presenting to you an opportunity to save money on future travel and make money right now from home. Now the company is called World Ventures. In World Ventures, we make a living. The company is in the United States of America, specifically in Plano, Texas. It is represented in all the 50 states in US, meaning that it has physical offices, 50 physical offices in every state in the United States. Now, in the Inc. 5,000 fastest growing companies, private companies in the US, it is ranked at the top 15%. In other words, they are ranked 779. And in the area of direct selling, they are ranked 27, and they are the only travel and tour company in that category. Now, the flagship product of the company is Dream Trips. Dream Trips is a lifestyle travel club. In the area of awards, the company has won a number of awards, World Travel Awards, Asia, in Africa, they've swept almost every award. And you can see some of our top personalities at the 25th and 26th Annual Travel and World Travel Awards, taking the awards on behalf of the company. We are in 43 plus markets from Australia to France. We are talking about in Africa, we are having 7 regional offices, mostly in the eastern and the southern part. So we are saying that now is the time to be part of the pioneering agenda, so that you become part of this amazing opportunity that we are bringing to give all of us financial freedom whilst we travel and also create memorable memories. So, like I said, the flagship product is the Dream Trips, and the Dream Trips app is the world's greatest travel app. You would have said that it is the Uber of the travel industry, Netflix of the travel industry. On this app, you have up to 5,000 plus trips, okay, that one can do in a year. You receive access to exclusive trips. You can do group excursions and also other reward programs that can help you and all that. So that this app gives you 4 and 5 star vacations at exclusive member pricing only. Company handles all reservation and planning. Your subscription as a member includes your spouse and what we call your significant other. It could be any other person, up to 8 people. You have 5,000 plus trips that is offered to you in a year. Now, how is the company able to do that? So the company is a travel and tour company. So they buy these trips from these destinations, okay? And then they, because of our size, over 2 million members, and having been in business for the past 15 years, we are able to do what we call leveraging. So we use our size to buy the trips in bulk, and then we pay in advance and spread it over the period of 5 years for members to enjoy. So as a member, you don't do anything below 4-star hotel. We are talking about the Kempiskis and the Holiday Inns at the airport residential area, like if you are in Ghana. So these are the types, and you are doing vacation, you have dream trips, dream breaks, you have anytime escape. You can escape with the family and then hide somewhere. You can book hotel directly. You can also book flight and then rent cars and also cruises, okay? So that we have these three packages. Indeed, it is four, but I prefer to talk about the three because silver doesn't give you, it's a pre-entry level, it's for students. But let's look at gold. So we are talking about a full package where your airport transfers from the airport to the hotel, your hotel booking, your meals, your inland travel, and then expenses. And then you're also talking about tickets to exciting or exotic place. If you were to go to Dubai and you have to visit, do a full day tour of Dubai, this is going to cover everything. So as a gold member, that is what you have. Platinum member has more exclusivity in terms of the amenities that you, the platinum members use. They have more number of days and number of nights, and also they have some sort of leveraging. They get to know if any new excursion to go. They get to know 2 weeks ahead of time before the gold members. Now, the titanium members live in exclusivity. That is the apex. Now, they have credit to Brent private jet and yacht. They have also global visa support through the work of a concierge. A concierge is somebody dedicated 24/7 to help you. And the platinum members also have concierge services, but for the titanium members, they have global visa support, and these concierge services support them. If they want to rent maybe a private villa somewhere on an island, they have the opportunity to do so. Now, we did a bit of comparison between booking.com and our platform just to see if, I mean, they can compete with us. Now, you have a hotel in London, Hilton on Park Lane. Okay, on booking.com, for two guests for five nights, booking.com is giving you $1,625. That is $1,625. As compared to our platform, we are giving you $841. You are saving $784, 48% off. You know that money that is saved is also earned, and this is the value we bring to the fore. And you'll realize that this comparison was just done on March 2nd, 2020. Let's take a tour of some of the packages that, I mean, this Dream Trip app presents to you. Now, you are doing 5 days, 4 nights on a cruise vessel from California to Mexico. We call it the Baja Mexico Cruise. And you are paying $69. Yes, $69. Entertainment, activities, spa, fitness, everything, bar, lounges, casino, all inclusive, 5 days, 4 nights for $69. What about a trip to Phuket Island? This island is in Thailand, and you are doing 4 days, 3 nights. We are doing three breakfasts, one lunch, two dinners, Thailand cultural show, 24-hour soft drink. We have full-day Phuket store. You have a pool party, DJ entertainment with finger food and 24 hours free beer and soft drink. And this is going for a whooping price of $252. Come on. $252. And as a member, you can discount it by points that you have accumulated. In World Ventures, 1 point is equal to $1. So as a gold member, you can further reduce the $252 by $40. That is 40 points. And platinum by 60, point. That is $60. Now, on this trip, the platinum members will have the exclusivity to watch a dolphin show. Now, this hotel is in Dubai Atlantis de Palm, and we are giving you this deal for $859 for 4 days and then for 5 days and 4 nights. Okay, and you can further discount it by $200 or $300. That is points depending on your membership. You are getting a full day tour of Dubai, then a safari experience. You are doing cultural exchange with the Emirati community, 4 breakfasts, 1 lunch, and 3 dinners. Okay, going for $859, a hotel that charges not less than $600 a night. Okay, what about Victoria Falls in Zimbabwe? You are doing 4 days, 3 nights for $354, and you can reduce it further by 270 points. Essentially, on this trip, you are paying $84. What about the football fans? Hear this sound, you don't understand. Imagine you are going for a sporting event, you are putting on the football app, okay? And you go to a stadium, and you go to the VIP session and see your name on the seat, okay? We have on the platform, you have up to 40 sporting events that you can book. Now more than ever, we are presenting to members what we call the golden ticket. The golden ticket because now the stocks are low. Now most of the hotels are now opening. We are saying that, okay, book a trip for today and defer it for the next 24 months, the next 2 years, and get 60 to 70% off. Now, a hotel in Egypt called Pyramid Edge Hotel. I've been to Egypt before. I've slept in this hotel. They don't charge anything less than $125. And you are paying $99 for 4 days and 3 nights. What about Queen Park at Bangkok? You are paying $199 for 4 days and then 3 nights. All right? And this is just mind-blowing. Now, the company do not include flights in addition to this package, but we have a solution to that because of mileage and distance and preference for the level people want to travel. Somebody wants to travel first class and then economy and all that, but we are saying that there's a solution for that. There's a flight booking engine that gives you a $200,000 flight accident insurance, and you are having access to wholesale booking. You have a technology inbuilt that does something amazing for you. In between the time you book your ticket and the time you travel, anytime there's a fall in ticket, that's what the technology does. It rebooks you on the lower ticket and gives you what? A refund. We are a company with a heart. And whilst we make a living, we also give to the poor. We have done close to 100, we have supported close to 100 global communities since 2010. And then we've donated raised funds up to $5 million and given to the less privileged. Okay, now let's see how it works. Perhaps you might say that we are just rattling. I'm going to give you a little evidence. Kapteo Kanse is the number one assistant in Ghana since 2019. He runs, he's the managing director of Goldman Sachs. Now, he's been at Tico, he works with Nyaho Clinic as an account associate, and he's been kayaking. Kapteo is doing big jumping and the power line. Okay. Now, a number of our guys have traveled since they joined this wonderful company. Kabuti has done 7 trips in 18 months. I joined on the 11th of April, and we are still in the pandemic period. So we are hoping to travel very, very soon. So Reverend Michael and the wife, Diane, I mean, visited Disney World with a family of 5. Guess what? For 1 month, they paid less than $300. You heard me right. All right. So our social media handle is hashtag YSBH, signaling or representing that you should be here. And you can go online right now and then click on the number one travel and tour company in the world. Just go on Google right now as you are listening and you see Dream Trips. Okay. We are saying that let's create memories that will last a lifetime. Let's move from the conventional birthday party and all that and travel, with the family. It is said that, see, if you have not traveled anywhere, you have just read a page of a book. But if you travel worldwide, you get to know more and you get to learn more. President Kufuor, who is the former president, two-term president, is a titanium member. And this brings to finality the issues about whether this is credible or not. So let's look at the packages. Now, for a gold member, silver, I've said, doesn't give you value. It's a pre-entry level. It is like a la carte. You go to a hotel, a buffet, and you eat what you want, and you leave. You don't accumulate any point. But for a gold member, you're paying $150 one time. The company gives you back $100 in the form of points. Now you understand how points are accumulated. And these points are used to discount the already discounted what trip. And then the company believes that as you have joined the club to travel, it is most likely that you might not be able to save, and travel in the future. So save with us for $3 every month as a gold member. And then this comes back to you as 516 points so that you can use this to travel. Now, why is the company doing that? Essentially, it's giving you every money you pay. The reason is that once you are able to embark on one of our trips or go for one of the trips, what will happen is that the excitement alone will make you invite other people to join. And that is why every bit of dollar you pay is rolled back to you. It's not a charity company anyway, but if they believe that once they give it to you to travel, you will be able to refer this to other people. So for a platinum member, you pay $300 one time. You accumulate $200 in the form of points. You pay $75 a monthly savings, what they call monthly fees, and then you accumulate $900 at the end of the year. It comes back to you. Titanium, we pay $1,000 one time. You accumulate $800. Essentially, paying $200, okay, and then you pay $200 monthly. Savings, and then it comes back to you as $2,400 in the form of points. Now, guess what? Company is saying that if you don't want to pay the savings, if you want us to tell you that okay, you don't need to pay the savings, yet we will still give you that money. Then refer 4 people and then pay no more monthly fees or monthly savings anymore. Bring 4 people and we'll say thank you so much. We'll give you 1% savings, and you accumulate that at the end of the year, even though you didn't pay. Your reward for bringing 4 people is the waiving of the monthly dues, which comes back to you at the end of the year. So refer 4 people and pay no more. Now, the 4 people you are referring should be on the same level that you sign up. So I sign up platinum. So I should get 4 platinum members or any combination that gives me 4 platinum members, physical 4 or more, and value-wise, it should be what? 4. Take note of that. Now, this is the travel part. And as a member, this is what you enjoy. Now, the company doesn't believe in the conventional advertisement, the sales composite force, and the other TV and radio commercials. They believe in the direct selling model. So they are enjoining members to become the mouthpiece of the company. They become an independent representative, just as an insurance broker, where you will bring people to the company to also travel and get paid based on commission arrangement. And we are saying that this business opportunity will increase your income. You can do it full-time or part-time. The choice is yours. See, Warren Buffett said something that blew our mind. He said that if you don't find a way to make money whilst you sleep, you will work until you die. This man was talking about residual income. See, we all have a job, and the job takes care of our expenditure. It takes care of food. It takes care of our rent and our taxes, clothes, and everything. God forbid, If this job leaves us, these expenditures will still be staring at us. That is why now more than ever, we are pleading with you that you need to have a plan B. COVID-19 has taught us a lesson that there's nothing like permanent competitive advantage or permanent excellent company. Because each day, the world we live in, we change as people and we change as an organization. See, our response to change is going to determine whether we survive or thrive or fade away. This recession ahead of us is estimated to be 10 times worse than what happened in 2008, the economic meltdown. The UN Labor Organization also estimated that nearly 25 million jobs could be lost because of the pandemic. In the US, there were claims for unemployment benefit up to 6.6 million against the 3.1 million estimated. In UK, we read that younger workers are most affected by the UK lockdown. See, we are not in very good times. And now you could see that we are moving from the brick and mortar business to the virtual world. The Zoom presentation is a virtual world. So we are saying that join us to make money from the virtual world. Frost and Sullivan estimated somewhere in 2016, they projected that in 2020, there will be pervasive robotic technology. Now, robot as slaves, robot being strategic planning, robot as pets, and robot as nannies, even as companions. If we don't rethink how we can make money from our phones, from the virtual world, we'll be crowded out very soon. So we are saying that the reality is to face life itself, this COVID-19 thing, eyeball to eyeball. All right, so this opportunity that we are presenting to you, we believe this is the right time to present this to you. Now, you are becoming a business representative and you are paying $50 one time and you get access to a back office, a state-of-the-art back office website that will guide and measure your business. You are also having a cutting-edge marketing and training tools. You have access to coaching events around the world. And this is what you are paying for one time, $50. And you are maintaining it with what? $25 monthly, which should come from the process that you get from the business. See, I've been able to establish to you the right industry, the right time, the right company, and the product. Now let's look at compensation. All right, how do I get paid? Now, a simple formula we've put in place. We are saying that make a daily list. Invite people to the Zoom call, just as you've been invited. Set up a three-way call with your upliner or any leader. And then when the person signs up, you get paid. And then you teach members how simple the system is. This is something, folks, we do every day. We do this thing every day. I had a Twitter account where I've been posting motivational messages. In place of that, I should be using that platform to invite people privately to join this Zoom call so that they can also get this financial freedom we are talking about. Okay, we have taken upon ourselves the responsibility of talking to the client on your behalf. And we have created this Zoom system to make sure that that responsibility is taken off your shoulders. Your responsibility is to invite people to the Zoom call. The upliner's responsibility is to talk to them and then set up, when you set up the three-way call, we do the closing for you, that is talking to them on your behalf. And then World Ventures pays you. See, we have six types of compensation plans. Six. I have never seen any network marketing company. I can challenge you. That pays compensation. Six types. Now, you have the direct commission, cycle earnings, wings and wheels, lifestyle bonus, rising star bonus, travel dollar bonus, and the residual income. Let's see how it turns out. Now, the direct commission works this way. When you refer a silver member, one for silver member, you get $2.5, gold member, $15, platinum, $50, and titanium, $100. It means that as a member, you can be at any level and sign up any other member. You can be a silver member and sign up a titanium member. Accepted. You will get your direct commission of $100 if you sign a titanium member. Let's see how it works. So I'm using the platinum member as an example. So let's say that a platinum you invited six platinum what members, okay? That alone gives you what? $300 direct commission. Remember, it's $50 per subscription for a platinum member. This same six that you have referred, create something we call a cycle for you, and you earn $150 for just bringing the six, having earned the $200. The cycle works this way. We operate a binary system. We have left and right leg. We are saying that get one platinum on your left and get one platinum on your right, and you create a cycle of $50. Or two gold on your left, two gold on your right, you create a cycle of $51. So for this, we have three cycles of $150. This same six gives you a rising star bonus of what? $200, because we were able to do this thing within 28 days period. And then you also earn a tier one wings and wheel lifestyle award bonus. For bringing six people, you are earning $850. How about that? The other guys you brought, the six, decided to also bring one person each, and that is earning you $1,000. Now, there's one thing about the cycle. You see, the cycle has changed from $150 to $300. You have the potential of creating cycles up to $25,000 a week. This is in your hands. I have not seen any network marketing company that pays this way. Now, talk about the 7.5 billion people on earth. You will not have 50% earning $1,000 every month. So once you begin to cycle, then your members begin to also bring more people under you. You begin to cycle, and then now you leverage the entire commission of the members, and you become what we call a rep. Then you move into the zone of now earning residual income. So what is a residual income? You have the potential of earning up to $50,000 a month. That is the residual income you can earn. So residual income is the Michael Jackson type of income. When I say that, I laugh. I remember what Carlos said. He said Michael Jackson type of income. See, do something one time, monumental, and leverage on it on your entire life, even when you are dead. Now, let me ask you a question. Some of you have helped build institutions. You have helped done something great for companies, which has created a monument for the company. The companies have become what? A multinational company. You only pay salary. The company doesn't share that profit with you. Okay, the profit that the company makes over time. When a bank marketing personnel brings somebody to open an account, the person is paid salary and commission, it ends there. But the customer might stay in the bank for maybe 20 years. The bank doesn't share that profit with you. That is what residual income does. All right? So we are saying that for the six people you introduce, they have grown to a number of 60. So you are leveraging on $600. That same number multiplies to 180. You are leveraging on $2,000. It goes to $400, $5,000. It goes to what? $900, $10,000, $1,800, $20,000. And then you have a team of what? 3,000. Then you leverage on $50,000. You may have brought only six. Take note. All right? Now, let's see how this thing turns out. A salesperson works at the bank, earns commission and salary when the person refers one person or customers to open account. An insurance broker also earns commissions and salary for selling insurance. Okay? But you remain a lifetime customer to the company, and the company doesn't pay you or share that profit with you. Your current job also earns you salary and a yearly bonus. But see, World Ventures earns you weekly commission, earns you weekly cycle earnings, gives you some part of the money as travel dollars to travel with, and then above all, create a retirement plan for you. And that is what we call residual income. So for you bringing members and the members staying in the company think it is wise to share that profit with you. And that is what the reason why we are here. To give you some form of evidence, we are paid through Payoneer. That is MasterCard. And this is my MasterCard man, David King Boyson. Now, I sign up on the 11th of April. You know what happened? When at the time I was signing up, regardless of the fact that I have a PhD, I didn't have money that particular moment. I had to pull down my child education policy with an insurance company. I asked them to pull it down. They pull it down and I sign up. Guess what? The $350 in 3 months has earned me almost $11,000. And this is the evidence, all right? So those of you who are saying this thing is a scam and not, well, we agree. But guess what? One guy said that, see, for the rich people, they take advantage of every opportunity. But for us who are poor, like me, we think that every opportunity is a scam, but it is not, all right? It is never. Now, the dollars you accumulate, and I'm giving you evidence. I joined on the 11th of April. Already I've accumulated what? 1,750 what? Points. That is dollars. Now, if I'm to go to Victoria Falls, all right, I can reduce the figure by $270, and I'm going to pay $84. If I'm going with my wife, I can further do the same thing. We are going to pay $84 times 2. And this is the value this company presents to you. So you are traveling you are traveling, enjoying life, seeing the world, and you are still making what? Money. Now, these are a couple of our colleagues who have rung up as senior reps. You have Reverend Kahaji, who is hosting me. And thank you, Reverend, for doing this for us. He's a senior rep leveraging on $600 every month. In this COVID-19, where churches are asked to close down and worship in 2 hours or 1 hour.
1 hour.
doesn't have any problem because he's leveraging significantly on $600 every month. You have Dr. Noble, you have Emil Boache, who are all senior rep leveraging on $600. Our newest senior rep is Ed Godwin, who is also leveraging it on that. And then Andy Brooks, my boss, is also a director now leveraging on $2,000. Carlos, the trainer's trainer, one fantastic guy leveraging on $2,000. And then Eugenia Akon, one fantastic lady leveraging on also $2,000. And you have Benedicta Manu, one prolific lady also leveraging on $2,000. And then, hey, the PhD holders want to take this thing by storm. You have Dr. Alex under asthma, who is the manager or CEO of the largest bank in Ghana, and he is doing this. Then you have Odinewo Dr. A. Abramcom, the third, who is a PhD holder, who has 2 masters, and works with one of the universities as an assistant registrar, and also a powerman chief, but he finds value in this. Then you have Kabuke Kansi. My success in World Venture to this guy. He mentored me. He did this in 20 months. Chris Akron is married to Eugenia Akron. So Eugenia is taking $2,000. Chris is taking $5,000. He did this in 5 months. I was so hungry, so I did it in 7 days. And I built a team in excess of 400 in 7 weeks. And then our newest and freshest marketing director is Raymond Okrofo, who is an energy renewable expert. And he did this in a record time. Reverend Michael and the wife Diana also achieved this in 2018. Harold also did this in 2020. And the cycle Mandiculus the year also hit this rank in less than 6 months. He's a policy advocacy expert, head of program IFS. And Charles Mensah is a former bank IT officer. He's a top earner in Ghana, leveraging on $20,000. Had to resign or retire at the age of 35 years. And he's getting a cargo offer of $1,500 and an annual exotic trip. Guess what? Nicholas is also enjoying $1,500 car bonus. And the Samurai International Marketing Director, Martin Indigo. It was through this guy, this young man, we got to know of this concept. First IMD in Uganda, first male in the East, and fifth IMD in Africa. And this guy is just living the dream life he wants to live. He says he doesn't set any alarm clocks. He said we sleep when we are done. This is a house the company acquired for him when he hit this top rank, okay? And Helen Ketinji used to be a banker quit her job and then joined World Ventures. And in 6 years, he has become the first female international marketing director. He's among the ring $1 million ring earners, I mean, in the world, okay? And then you have a number of people who have no background in network marketing who have hit the top, I mean, several times. You have a single mom up to a social enterprise person. And then this guy called Sachin Govender has hit the top rank 4 times. And leveraging on $200,000 at the age of 18, could not enter into the university. He had to borrow to do this. And I ask a question, if at the age of 18, this guy didn't have any friend, the friends I believe that he had at the age of 18 were not too many. But he decided not to give excuses. He has built to the top, had 3,000, a team of 3,000 4 times. In other words, Sachin is having a team of 12,000 people, okay? And he's now 26 years, all right? He joins the million-dollar club. Matt Morris, and I'll keep saying Matt Morris, is one prolific guy, one fantastic guy, was homeless at the age of 21, lived in his car virtually. He told me that, Doc, list 10 rich people in the world and tell me who has a PhD. You guys complicate things. Everything you want to theorize. And he said the path to success is not that complicated. It involves doing simple, simple things. And I have captured this as keeping things simple and stupid. There are no guarantees when it comes to earnings. No guarantees. It's what you put in that gives you the output. If you decide to join and not do anything, nothing will happen. You might want to leave, that's fine. But if you decide to give this thing all massive action and then put in your, that kind of effort, then it will yield results. So I'm going to transition to Reverend Carl to contact some of our members who are on the call to give us live testimony so you know this is not a recorded version. Reverend Carl, can you take it over?
Thank you, thank you, thank you, Dr. David Kim Boysen. I like the name and I like the presentation. That was fantastic. Yes, so we have on the line our brother Adi Brooks. He's a director. And Adi, if you're on the line, please take it over.
Okay, thank you very much. Reverend Carl, it's a good afternoon and good to see you. Okay, so Honorable Dr. David Boysen, the speed of light, our PhD holder, I salute you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all very much for watching this ordeal. I'm currently outside, as you can see, at a DVLA, just working on my car. What DVLA, okay, of course, you know what it is. So my name is Emmanuel Niamu Adi Brooks. I have my commercial life, let's say, I've worked with Zain, with Airtel, Tigo, and then Airtel to go before I left to do my own things. And then let me say that I wanted more, okay, with having my degree and then master's degree and everything, life doesn't translate in that order in terms of financial freedom and being able to do the things that you want to do. So I set out and then, you know, adventure into the world to cut something for myself. We all know all this risk and everything associated with this thing. So some things were going well, others too could have been better. And then at the latter part of January this year, a friend invited me for a business meeting. We have had a previous meeting 3 days ago. So when this one came, I'm like, why not? You know. And then I came to this meeting presented by Honorable Kabute. Maybe he might be on the call. And I saw the whole thing, everything going on was like kind of like intriguing. So there was some kind of uneasiness because part of it, you know that this thing is real. And another part of it is like, how come I've never heard of this thing? And so by and by, what I did was that, okay, I look at the thing and I'm like, okay, fine. So let's see, how solid is this thing? Then the final thing that settled it for me was that MasterCard, I found it good enough to partner with World Ventures, say that they were the ones that were helping them pay money to their members. And once I knew that that was a game. So instantly, what I'm saying is that because of that, I joined World Ventures. And 5 months down the line, we went all through, did all the things that we could do. As I speak with you now, I've risen to the level of a director. I don't need to talk about how much I'm earning because Dr. Boysen has already addressed that. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm saying that this is a wonderful thing. Even out here now, see, I'm not at home. but my MasterCard is with me in my wallet. Any place I reach that I need to cash out, I go out there, I cash out my money. So I want to say that this has been a fantastic journey of 5 months, and I am so proud that I'm a proud member of World Ventures. Thank you very much for this opportunity. Okay, Reverend Carl, over to you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Neil. That was wonderful. That was fantastic and amazing. Thank you so much for the testimonial. Well, we have on the line also our MD, Captain, the MC. Please, can you come on the line?
Yes, sir. Hello, hello, hello. Greetings. Thank you so very much, Reverend Carl. It's good to be here. Dr. Speed of Light. Thank you, sir. Good to have you break down the deal. Guys, my name is Kabuche Okansi. I'm originally a biochemist. I worked with Roverman Productions for 8 years as head of business development, currently a professional event MC. I saw this amazing concept through a complete stranger in August 2018. When I saw this, to be honest with you, I was excited, but I was also very, very apprehensive, especially since I was hearing it from strangers. But at the end of the day, after asking all the questions, I decided, look, I'll just take a leap of faith. You never know what will happen. And so I took that leap of faith. And guess what? 2 years down the line, that leap of faith has led me to experience 7 amazing vacations with World Ventures. I would never have believed that in my lifetime, with my own income, I'll be able to celebrate such moments with myself and with my family. Here I am, World Ventures gives me the luxury to work from home, to be able to build a team across the world in multiple countries, support multiple people to be able to build financial freedom for themselves. Within this very difficult year that we have all been in, World Ventures has ensured that I haven't felt any financial stress. And that's how significant the impact of this company is. The level of impact we're about to make across West Africa in multiple countries, it's a joy to be a part of this business. It's a joy to be a part of this company. And I'm truly, truly grateful to God that this came into my life at the time that's what you did. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, our boss, Captain, the MC. Thank you. That was a wonderful one. Yes. So to conclude, we have a paramount chief also on the line. His Nana, Dr. Afram Brimpong. Nana, if you're on the line, let's see you. Is Nana on the line, please? Nana? Yes.
Yeah. Reverend Carr.
Nana, you have the floor.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. I'm on the call. Good evening, everyone. Good afternoon, good morning, wherever you are calling from. My name is Dr. Kusi Bachi Adam, and I'm the paramount chief for Suma Traditional Area. On this call, I joined World Ventures on the 23rd of May through Dr. Alex Asma, the CEO of the Amamfima Rural Bank, the largest rural bank in Ghana. And I am so amazed to be part of this wonderful opportunity because it is giving me opportunity to take care of numerous scholarships I've awarded to people personally who I'm taking care of who are in the university. This has given me almost $5,000 in less than 2 months. And I think this is an amazing concept. So if you are on this call, I want you to jump on, sign up this evening, and let's join together. One, I always say that you don't need to go and do any background check, because as a paramount chief, before my people will allow me to do things like this, they have to do a background check. And that has been done. So you have to take the cue from me. If you still want to go and do it, fine. But I want to assure you, you won't find anything negative, because I'm into it and I've brought my son, my family, and friends. This is a wonderful opportunity. Just jump on and let's go. Bless people together with this amazing opportunity. Reverend Carr, take it over.
Thank you. Thank you, Nana. That was amazing. Nana, thank you so much for that testimonial. Yes, so at this point, I wouldn't want to break any protocol. At this point, I will just hand it back to Dr. Kim Boyson.
All right. So thank you so much, Nana. And then in our local dialect, we say that so paying kasa, not So thank you so much, Reverend, and thank you so much, Andy Brooks, and thank you so much, Kabuche Okansi. I can understand how Kabuche Okansi is feeling. 3 months ago, when he was doing he called me and was trying to convince me to join. It was just interesting that now he's seeing me. I think that should be his right. And that is the training and development. I mean, this whole concept gives to us. I have been trained in the past 3 months. I've been mentored by Kabute. We have a global training support, I mean, from world-class training events. And it is said that, you see, education will only earn you a living, but self-development will earn you a fortune. That the last 2 weeks, we plugged in into our boot camp, I mean, training that happened in South Africa. And you had Makaseta, one crazy guy who comes to the stage with everything, all right? And when Nugent is our chief visionary officer and also the CEO of the company, I listened to this man when he wrote out his 20-year plan for the company, and it blew my mind. And he had Roscoe Taylor and Tryon Brown. Tryon Brown told us that for about how many years, 12 years, he's been earning $54,500 every month. And that is residual income. Think about it. We also do, our own training, internal training across Africa, 2 p.m. Ghana time on Sundays and 3 p.m. Nigeria time. So I've been able to achieve all my milestones. And I think the issue about Q&A questions, whether this is legit or not, the testimonies, speaks for itself. So I think we'll be done with any question you want to ask with that. But let me end saying this. See, this whole concept is about timing and urgency. So I gave you a scenario this morning, but let me tell you, my boss, when I told my boss to join, he said he was going to do research. So I had a special place for my boss. That's directly under me. I then had 6 people. He said he was going to do his research. So he went and came back, I think in 7 days or so. When he came back, I had built my team in excess of 100, and he was shocked. The same person who invited you has a place for you directly under him. There's this Bob guy who probably came with you. So Bob is also willing to sign up. If you decide not to sign up, Bob will sign up and come directly under me. And Bob is going to leverage with his team on your volumes, and that will be very disastrous. In fact, it's very painful when it happens this way, and we don't want your face to be like this, okay? Now, the membership and the business representative combined, you're having gold $200, platinum $350, titanium $1,050. Then you have the silver, which is the pre-entry level at $75. Now, remember, You bring 4 people who sign up at the same level you sign up. 4 people sign up at the same level or any combination that gives you that 4 or more, you waive your monthly fees for life. And then you'll maintain your website with $25, which every member would pay to maintain the website. And that should come from the proceeds that you make from the business, okay? So Sir Richard Branson said something, and I want to share with you. He said, if someone offers you an amazing opportunity and you're sure you cannot do it, say yes, and then learn how to do it. So just a rehash of the formula for financial freedom. Can you make a list? Can you invite people to the Zoom call? Can you set up a 3-way call with your upliner or leader? If you can do that, then this deal is for you. And I'm telling you, it's something we do every day. So Osenshi Oshiba says something, and I want to relate this thing to our residual income. He said, those who are skilled in combat do not become angered. Those who are skilled at winning do not become afraid. Now listen, does the wise win before the fight while the ignorant fight to win? Residual income will always win before the fight. It will always make you rich. Even when you are growing old, you keep accumulating. Like Michael Jackson, who is richer than when he was alive, even at his grave, he is making more money because of the concept of residual income. For linear income, the job you're doing
You will fight to win. And whoever fights to win normally loses. And we don't want you to be like that. Professor Campbell Arthur, an orator of comparative religion, once said, "We must be willing to let go the life we have planned so as to accept the life that is awaiting us." The life we have planned is what COVID-19 has distorted. I mean, it has made everything, put everything in disarray. But there's a life that is awaiting us. The one we planned was the iceberg, and it was big like an island. COVID has made it useless. The life that awaits us is in the sea. Guess what? This polar bear can also swim in the sea. But to take that decision is a problem. But we are telling you, World Ventures is a solution to your financial freedom. And we invite you to join us so that we can create transgenerational income for ourselves and our future generations. So that, like Michael Jackson, posterity will say that we lived. When we came on Earth, we created an impact. So I'm going to ask you the same question I was asked when I watched the presentation. Are you ready to get started? If you are ready, just contact the person who brought you and let the person guide you to it. And let's start this journey together. Let's meet at the beaches of the world. Thank you so much. I'm going to play the commercials. If you have any questions, put it in the chat and Reverend will take care of it for you. Thank you so much for your time and have a good afternoon.
We can rewrite the story. Tonight we're forever young. Yeah, tonight we're forever young. Through the pain and the heartaches, there's still love for everyone. There's still love for everyone. This is for us. I will go anywhere for you. I will go anywhere for you.
This is all part of the vision. Our founder, Wayne Nugent, is a visionary, and he envisioned this finally coming to fruition. And so we're at the right place at the right time. When people get their hands on this, they're gonna actually realize how amazing and how valuable this really is.
We get to travel together as a family, which we didn't always get to do when we were younger. It brought us a lot closer together as well. It's really cool that we were able to do all this together. I love it.
This is the next level of the environment. I mean, literally the ideas, the fun and the connection that we have on these trips are just amazing.
Yeah, the relationships that we get to build here and take to a higher level, and we're really having fun with our closest friends.
Wild Ventures has turned my life around because now I'm able to spend all my time with my family, all thanks to Wild Ventures.
Never doubt what you're made of. There's a hero in everyone. There's a hero in
you touch base with yourself and you become a better human being. The fun is absolutely out of this world.
If I said we are here for a reason.